Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, as you can see, I'm gonna do something very inspired by vampires and blood and all of that thing stuff that I really like, you know the drill. So yeah guys, I decided to do this look for a photo shoot, a little photo shoot as I do myself. I take my own photos, I do my own thing, editing and all of that stuff. I do it all myself. I don't have anyone helping me with this. So yeah guys, this is my little photo shoot editorial look that I try to do, kind of do something artistic, editorial, and ready for, you know, some, I don't know, I really like this look, you know, it's just, I like to do this type of looks where I don't be, that I'm not so perfect with everything, but still, you know, kind of give it a look, and a specific, beautiful look, you know, that it looks editorial and nice looking, not like trash completely. For some of you could look like trash, you know, it's your opinion, but to me it looks cool, you know, it looks like editorial-ish and all of that. So I'm doing all of this, so when I have my days that I wanna just, you know, just do makeup, I just set the camera there to record what I'm doing, and that's it guys. And I showcase to you my little transformation, my like behind the scenes for my little photos that I do for my Instagram page. So yeah guys, if you also want to follow me there, follow me as Lord with a trace underneath, Vlad Bathory. I will leave the link down below. I will leave the end of the video, the little written on the screen with saying Lord Vlad Bathory and all of that. So yeah guys, just search for me and you can follow me and see what I do. If you like it, just click on the follow button and keep on following me, because I was still gonna do a lot of things there. It's my page to do my stuff, you know. So yeah guys, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to like the video and comment down below if you liked it or not, and tell me if you're doing well, if you're not doing nice, just tell me what's happening there in your life or something. And yeah guys, don't forget to subscribe, okay? I also don't forget to follow me on my Instagram page, and I'm a little raspy because, you know, a bitch is a little sick. A little sick, not sick, you know, no, coming out of the sickness. I'm good now, but my voice is a little cracked, but, you know, stuff is gonna keep going, you know, whatever. I'm good. So, yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Well, if you're gonna continue watching, I hope. And see you soon in my next one. Bye-bye.